What is up, guys? Thanks for watching Grain Fit. Really windy today, so we're gonna see what we can do. But I got a redwood log here I wanna show you guys. Show you what I'm gonna do with it. It's 5 feet tall. It's not that big around. Not too bad. So, what I'm gonna do with it, guys, is I'm gonna carve an old dead tree with the top broken out and carve, an owl sitting on the top of it, mama owl, and a little baby owl sitting on a broken branch in an old twisty old dead nasty tree. And maybe I'll say welcome on her or something like that. So that's what I'm gonna do with this piece of wood. We'll see how it turns out. So it is the next day. I had to cut that video short because the wind, I can't believe it, it was atrocious. So it's still bad today, but we're gonna get more done. Let me show you what we got here real quick. We got the start of that mama owl and room enough over here for a baby on a little broken branch. here it is, kind of unfinished. I gotta put some burning on it. And I gotta do a little bit of sanding after I burn it and put the eyes in. A little bit of detail in the face. I am gonna do that from home because I am out of battery, out of gas, and I'm in the sun now. I'm gonna get my shadow out of there. So we'll go finish it up at home, guys. I spent 5 hours on this so far. All right, I'll get you later. Hey guys, it's the next day again, but we're gonna look what I did. I finished this carving up and it looks like this now. Pretty nice, scraggly, craggly old burnt out tree with a couple owls on it, mama owl and a baby. Thanks for watching Grain Fit today, guys. Until next time, have fun.